Hello! Today I will demonstrate the functioning of the Universal Car Emulator Julie on SIM32 Renault ECU. First, you have to open the ECU. To do this, use a flathead screwdriver. In order to read the flash from this ECU, I used EOBD2 programmer by FG Technology. Connect the ECU according to the pinout and follow the instructions on your programmer. In the file that you have read, write the following values in line 880: 8C, 0F, 94, 33, E7, 14. Now save the file. Your programmer will instruct you how to save the file onto the flash. How to use Julie Emulator program Renault with CAN version 2? First, take the emulator out of the packaging. Pull out the plug. Use a knife or a scalpel to open the plastic cover with the emulator inside. Solder jumpers J1, J2 and J6. Prepare the wires for soldering and solder them according to the diagram. Solder ground, power, CAN low, and CAN high. Activate the ECU. The blue LED indicates that the emulator has adjusted itself to the ECU. The white LED means that the power is on. If everything works correctly, reassemble the emulator . Loosen the screws . Secure the green wire and place the emulator under the PCB. Tighten the screws. And close the ECU. Use combination pliers to close the ECU. Which program to use, version 1 or version 2? If there's no resistor on the ECU, the way you see in the picture, use version 2. Solder jumpers J1, J2 and J6. If there is a resistor in the ECU, use version 1 and solder jumpers J2 and J6. If you use CAN emulator, cut CAN load line from the ECU plug, put the switch key inside the cabin by the ignition switch. After inserting the key, disconnect with CAN low switch and start the ignition. Short it with CAN low switch and start the car.
Thanks for watching. If you like the video, please hit the like button and subscribe to our channel. See you in the next video.